In an effort to demonstrate its passion for music, MTV2 will be playing every video we've got. MTV2 A to Z, nearly 19,000 videos in alphabetical order. This will take nearly 4 months. In fact, it's on right now. At MTV2, we take music very seriously.
MTV2 A to Z, we are up to the W's. Coming up, Fast Forward. That is the one-off side project of producer Bruce Fairburn. He has produced all kinds of folks, including Loverboy and Bon Jovi. He actually passed away last year. His last project was producing the Yes album, The Ladder. Okay, also coming up, we have a guy from Cuba called Meloman Ace. His debut album was called Escape from Havana. It was produced in 1989 by the Dust Brothers. He is also, here's a little Meloman Ace fun fact, the brother of Sendog from Cypress Hill. Okay, right now, Molly Hatchet. How'd they get their name, you ask? Well, Molly was a legendary southern prostitute who was fond of mutilating and beheading her clients. Here's what's it gonna take.